Now, why does reproduction come? Why is it very important to me and to everybody here? If your dogs do not produce, you can't make money. If you do not make money, you cannot feed your dogs. It should be the other way around. Honestly, it should be the other way around, which means if you do not have money, you shouldn't own dogs. That's the truth. But I love the peculiarity of our country, and we have to be honest with ourselves. If you are dishonest, you'll be dishonest in your breeding program, you'll be dishonest in everything you do. Nigeria is hard. The dollar, as at last week, is 360. And I'm coming back. It's 360 to the Naira. Last year, to import a dog, you spend maybe at 180 naira or 200 naira max. You could get a puppy for, a very good puppy for maybe $2,500. Calculate $2,500 now. And does anybody have a calculator? Just calculate $2,500. I'm not talking euro right now. Can someone punch? Just give me the figure. Times 360.
900.
That is the price of what? A puppy. Now, if I buy a puppy for 900,000 and that puppy produces puppies in future, I'll breed it. How much should I sell for? No, I'm throwing it open. Suggestion, how much should I sell?
150.
If you buy the puppy for 150, 200, how much will you sell the puppy?
It depends.
You start saying depends. How much will you sell the puppy? One comment. Will you sell it for 40,000? Who is gaining?
The buyer.
Who is getting?
Buyer.
That is where honesty starts from. We must respect people's work. The society we live in is a dog-eat-dog society. Breeders are the most dangerous people on earth. It's not just Nigeria. I'm sorry, I'm going to say it as it is. We bicker, we are jealous, we are not supportive, we are very unprogressive. That's the truth. The reason why our breeding programs are where they are today is because we are dishonest. Just like corruption has eaten into the fabric of our society, it has eaten into our heart. We don't appreciate anybody's work. We don't appreciate Bingo. We don't appreciate Jojo. We don't appreciate a trainer. We don't appreciate anything anybody does. It wasn't like this before, but that's what it is now. So, back to reproduction. I want to, that's just food for thought. We need to clear up the breeding scene. We need to change. We need to appreciate, we need to critically constructively criticize. Some words breeders shouldn't use anymore. If it's 2016 going forward, don't say my dog is better than your dog. Don't say it. If you used to say it before, that Mr. Adapi's dog, if you see the head is big, don't say it.
A nice dog.
Because the sum of all points is what makes a dog grow. It's not the head. Your dog's head can be big like this and the leg will be like this. That's not a functioning dog. It can't function because of the structure is wrong. And because the structure is wrong, it shouldn't be bred to. Do you understand? There's no point breeding to a dog that is not. Now, let me just go straight to where I'm coming from. Now, reproduction is key to me because, like I said, we're going the other way, not the way it should be. We need to make money. Yes or no?
Yes.
If anybody here has more than four dogs and says it's not a breeder, he's a liar. A breeder is always that has two dogs. Sorry, a dog lover is one that has two dogs. The same sex, male, male, female, female. If you have a male and female guy breeder, don't lie. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Sure.
Now, I'm saying it as it is. And if you know me, a lot of people know me. Never heard me talk like this outside. Because I'm tired, frankly speaking. I'm tired with all the rhetorics that keep us where we are. We should be here. But I'm right here. And what separates us from people that are here is the way we think. We think at the base level, at the tactical level. We don't think at the strategic level. And to get to this point where we're thinking here, it's a collaborative effort. Okay? I'm going to continue to deviate and then come back into reproduction. Now, the challenge I have with breeders is they don't plan. Breeders don't plan. If you don't plan, what do you plan to do? Simple. Breeders also do the same thing over and over again, trying to get results. I'm sorry to say, but you know that's that. I don't have to tell you. You can't continue to do the same thing over and over and expect that you get results. Now, reproduction is key to this program. If we don't have dogs, if dogs are not producing, there's no dog food to sell. You heard about the tomato pest. You said, I was in Kaduna, so I saw it first time. It's really serious. You know how Pavo comes during Hamatan period.